After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Alright guys, welcome back.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful! Duck! Damn it! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot!
Yeah, I don't know if I'd want to shoot it.
A creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
You know we're going the opposite way of the rats.
Someone must be there. Take him out of the
road! A rail car! Close those gates!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
Still takes forever to reload.
Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Someone must be there. Take him out of the room.
A rail car. Close those gates.
I actually see them that time.
This is the start.
Don't know if these bombs are hitting anyone. We got those too. Just waiting for the next group. This is kind of like a Halloween ride. There are supplies there.
The depot! I've heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Ah!
And now we're alone. Can I not drive this thing? Game is saving, so that's good. Ah, they got traps here. Supplies on board. You can pause and read that if you want. I had to go all the way to the back to get out of here. Another trap here. You would think you'd be able to shoot it. Never been able to jump over these. Nope. Not sure if you can go in the water without wearing a mask. I don't know if you can die from radiation or not. Go here. Maybe these pipes.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Well, I do hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I think we're just over halfway done. Try to avoid these.
But how? Come here quickly! You rarely see a man on those tunnels. Talk to the captain.
Maybe we'll get through.
And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What are the lights?
Stay calm.
I've tried to turn down all the ear-ringing parts. I know that's difficult to listen to. And that's just it. Everyone's dead.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
That guy's just gonna stay there, I guess. Can I not get on this? Lost his leg somehow. Nothing in those. Check this out. Didn't really know if that was a trap or not. Maybe it's that's causing that ringing. Really nothing in here. Already been in there. Gotta go around, I guess. Don't want to ring the bell. Betting we had to get a key for that. haven't really used this silence pistol. Not really sure where to go here. Don't want these videos to be too long, so I'll probably end the video pretty soon. Guys, I'll go ahead and end the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.